Today I'm going to share with you guys a thrift with me and a haul, but it's going to be a little bit different because I actually just came back from the Toronto Vintage Show and I got a ton of stuff that I am so excited to show you guys.
I bought two things already. Thanks.
But you're not afraid of losing. Oh, damn, yeah. Yeah, it's nice. I like you to get out of pocket. Okay. Better. Okay. 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 Okay.
item and have to share with you guys is iconic. I got this incredible pink wool mini skirt from Burberry. For a while, I feel like I was over the Burberry, like, Nova Check kind of style. I feel like it's already been done a million times and we've all seen it. But this being a pink mini skirt, I feel like it's just the cutest thing ever. It's like super 90s Y2K. Because it's wool, I kind of love that it's like a thicker textured piece. I think it'll be so good for layering in the spring. And of course, it's a mini skirt. It'll be good in summer and into fall. Absolutely love it. They had it for, I think, $180 because I got three pieces. They did like a little bit of a deal. The second item, I was so in love with this dress, and I'm gonna have to find an occasion to wear this because it really is a bit of like a cocktail dress. It's quite fancy, and I did try it on. It is big on me, but I will totally be getting it tailored so that it fits perfectly. I got this beautiful vintage dress, and it's black and cream, this kind of off-white color. It is like a particular kind of style. It's a bit granny chic, which if you guys have been watching my videos, you know I'm totally into. The black part is kind of like a satin with a lace texture on it. Like, it's just such a stunning fabric. And it does have a bit of a corset structure in it. Like, there are some wires along the front and back. I love the satin sleeves, like off the shoulder. And the bust is so pretty. It's just like this ruched textured fabric. And I'm dying to wear this somewhere. I have an idea of where I might wear this, but I'm not gonna share anything yet. But I'm obsessed with this piece. And they had this piece for $128, I think. Okay, and the last thing I got from that shop, I'm also in love with. I got this beautiful off-white crochet top. It's just like the most stunning floral pattern. The fit is amazing, the sleeves are long, the bottom's quite long, so I think it's gonna look so good layered, or just on its own. Obviously, it's quite sheer with like the open crochet. But I think it's gonna look so beautiful in the spring and summer. And this was for $55, again, part of the deal. You will definitely see me styling these on Instagram and in future videos. Moving on, I went to this one other shop where I also got multiple things. The first thing was the super cute basic slip skirt. This one's actually white, not an off-white, but it's like a mini skirt, mini slip. And has a slit on the side, just a really delicate trim along the bottom, which is also just super precious. Again, could totally be worn on its own, could be over like a bikini or something, because it is a bit sheer. I mainly had in mind layering for this piece, either with another skirt or over pants or something. I'm definitely gonna play around with it. And because I got three pieces, she ended up giving me this one for $5, which is a steal, because every time I do these shows, I always go for pieces that I wouldn't find at the thrift store, because like, what's the point? There are some pieces like this skirt that I could find at the thrift store, and yet it would probably take time to find the perfect one. Next piece is this incredible long, like full length maxi dress. It's a black lace. It's completely sheer. There's no lining. Which again was like totally the feel of this thrift haul. Again, it's a little bit wide on me, but I'm hoping that it fits. The back is actually low cut, which just made me love this dress even more. And there's a slit on one side. So I think this is gonna look incredible with either like tall cowboy boots or just tall like knee length boots. Honestly, this feels like a very Kate Moss moment to wear it just like on its own. And the last piece from that seller was this beautiful, again, off-white dress. And this is actually a vintage tennis dress. I think it's gonna be so flattering on, and the bottom is pleated. Very cool textured piece, but very simple and classic. It is a bit wide as well up top, but I'm hoping I can make it work. And the black lace dress was $15, I think, and this was $20. So, like, super good prices for a vintage show where everything is curated. And I feel like I could get this tailored just to make it perfect. The next place, I just got one piece, and it's this incredible Christian Lacroix blouse, and it's like a super light sheer piece. The colors are honestly what drew me to it. Obviously they're very spring and summer, and I can totally picture this with like a white skirt, honestly like black silk trousers. I have a pair of vintage ones that I just absolutely love. They're like wide leg, and with this being sheer and a bit more fitted, I think that would just make such a good outfit. So I'm very, very excited about that. This was $45, just like another super incredible piece to add to my wardrobe. At another shop, I only got this one piece, and it doesn't say the price on it, but I think I got it for $15. And it's just this beautiful, like light knit tank top. It just has like a cute flower detail at the front. So yeah, just a super pretty piece. And I feel like this could be worn with like jean shorts or jeans, but that's like a little bit basic, I guess. We've seen that. So what I really want to do is wear this more with like tuxedo pants or with like some super cool, weird, funky skirt. So love that. Super classic summer piece. Moving on from this seller, I actually got two pieces, and you can already tell by the colors. So good. This was actually the first shop that I stopped at, and funny enough, I've bought from these people like every year I've gone. I always buy something from them. First thing is this top. It's a little bit more neon green now that I'm seeing it in natural light. I kind of thought it was a bit more of like an aqua turquoise color, but I think I can work with it. I think it'll be really fun, and I love the lace kind of. It's actually more of a crochet trim, just like the hem all along. It's very flowy. I think it'll look so good with like low-rise jeans or a low-rise skirt or something, maybe like cargo. And then I got this beautiful dress, which just caught my eye. This was the first lace piece I found, and as you can see, I was definitely in a lace mood. It's this beautiful dress. It's also like a maxi dress. It's super long. It has all these beautiful like satin string details, and it's a little bit more like ruched and flowy at the bottom. It also has this bow detail kind of midway, kind of hangs on your like lower hips, I guess. I just think it's such a beautiful piece. I love that it's lace and sheer and all these bows and pink. Like, it reminds me of a very like ballerina. Yeah, super into this piece. Cannot wait to wear it. Maybe like on a date, on a picnic, I don't know. But I know I'm gonna love this. And the last piece I have is actually the very last piece that I bought. I mean, it kind of works with everything else I bought, but it's a bit more sporty, I think. I bought this for $40. It's this really cool mesh kind of bomber style blazer or like sweater. I really like this off-white color. This one's a bit more of like a beige, I guess. It's kind of a stronger off-white, and it has this black trim. It has buttons along the front, and I just thought it was a really cool piece. I love textured pieces, as you guys probably already know. I think I mention it all the time, but I do think I want to style it a bit more like effortless cool, like probably not with a graphic tee or graphic tank top. I think I want it to be a bit more sleek. But that is everything for this thrift haul. I really hope that you guys enjoyed. I'm so happy with everything I got. It was such a fun experience. Subscribe or follow me on Instagram to see how these outfits turn out, because I'm totally gonna have fun with styling this summer. I already know it. I'm gonna go wash these now so I can wear them, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.